That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
My son, if you're reading this, I must be dead. The Empire's destiny is in your hands now. It's time you learned about your Uncle Norden, the North King. My scribe, Serentia, will explain further. With love, your father, King Tyrillium.
The North King will return. If you wish to survive your final day of warmth, stay out of my way. Where is Norden's Soulkeeper amulet?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not telling you anything.
Useless! No matter. I'll find it myself.
Help me, please. Thank you. I'm Sirentia, the court scribe. So your father, we all mourn King Tut. His Majesty, please find the...
sorry. I heard that... I'm sorry for your...
Before his death, my father divided the Empire into North and South between me and my brother, Norden. He believed that the friendship we shared since childhood would never end. Before his death, my father did. Before his death, my father divided the Empire into North and South between me and my brother, Norden. Disturbing news soon came from the North. Flowers no longer bloomed. There was only snow. King Norden had... I barely recognized my own brother. He'd grown obsessed with dark wizardry and ignored the misfortune it brought. He demanded a piece of my domain, but I refused. I couldn't let him turn our country into an icy wasteland. I defeated my brother's army for the good of the country, and his dark soul.
After so many years of imprisonment, I have my soul back. All the kingdoms will bow before me! You must be my nephew. I won't touch you.
I'm grateful for your help, Your Majesty. I'm Captain Martin, the head of the Celestial. Our gracious, judging from the... It's too...
I can't believe you risked your life to come here. Please, help me remove these... Please free my hands from the ice. Thank you. I'm so cold. I'm so cold. You saved my life. Now, I haven't found... You'll need... I'll...
How noble of you to rush out to save your empire all alone. Now you understand how I felt when Tyrellion encased my father in ice. But I had my revenge. I killed King Tyrellion. All that's left now is to end my father's curse. All hail Norden, the Northern King, ruler of the Eternal Cold! Thank you for helping me find Norden's Soulkeeper amulet, but it's time to say goodbye. Forever!
It's too bad you didn't listen to me, but we are family, so I'll give you one last chance. After all, I'll need a vice-regent for my new Southern Empire. Join me. I'll give you more power than you've ever known. Think twice before you answer. You don't have much time before you freeze to death in this cell. They'll be waiting for your decision.
Thank you. You're awake! My name is Helia, and I'm an Oberlin. Wait, aren't you Emperor Tyrellion's heir? You still have a long time. It won't be easy.
Only someone... Power of fire. You must prove yourself.
did it! His soul key, you must go.
Thank you. the years of our captivity, why are we guarding an abandoned city? I'd rather be hunting down all these vile humans.
King Nordon wouldn't have ordered this if it wasn't important, so keep your eyes open.
Speak! Where do your people hide the power of fire?
You'll never learn my ancestors' secrets.
Nordon summons us. We'll deal with her later. You, stay here and keep an eye on her.
Don't waste your time. Oh, if you're not, thanks for freeing.
Thank you. Ninja greets you. Fix me tinkling voice.
Thank you! You're me friend! Oh, look here.
Blimey! A wandering deck! Listen up! Stop bumming around!
Successful landing! Now hurry inside and deal with that dog, Norden! Find his amulet, deckhand!
are you treating me like this, Father? I spent my life trying to save you. I don't even recognize you anymore.
A life lived in the ice has made me cold, but powerful. I have no concern for human lives, but I still need a powerful soul for my new spell to take over Arcadia.
No, Father, please! You can't do this to me!
Thank you.
is it?
No, hurt me, friend! You break amulet. I cover.
Now we can rebuild our relationship with the Northern people.
Right. Even now, our laborers are working to reconstruct the North. All hail the new king.